is at it again. They gave away a fourth car in San Antonio just a couple of weeks ago on the 16th. And you still have time to win. Yes, win a car of your own or some other really, really, really nice prizes. Sweepstakes doesn't end until this coming Monday on the 3rd. And joining us is Abby Ketchings, who is the market analyst for Circle K. Boy, you're just better than Santa Claus, aren't you?
We are. Yes, we are.
So somebody won a car.
That's right. And we've got another car to give away, too.
That must be just really exciting when you win a car.
It has been super exciting for Circle K, and we look forward to this last car that we're going to give away in the next
month. And just one more car, right?
Just one more car.
Okay, the winner, what was the reaction?
Let's take a look.
Okay. We have some pictures of the... Okay, that'd be a smile
She's
from ear
out
to
there.
Ear.
Sonia's out there with our vice president, Paul.
Mm-hmm.
Some of her first words to me is that she was so happy, and in the moment, everything was a daze. She couldn't believe it.
I was going to say, how long did it take to sink in, really?
Quite a bit of time. Yes, she got there and she was kind of like, oh my goodness, I can't believe, you know, I'd won a car from Circle K.
And what kind of car is it?
It's a Ford Focus 2018.
And you have another one to go, right?
We do, yes. All right. It's ready to go.
As well as some other fantastic prizes, too.
That's right. We've got free gas for a year and $1,000 cash.
So how many times did she enter to win that car? How many times did she... Register.
So she's been entering since the beginning of the sweepstakes in May.
Okay.
And she's been entering at our Marbach Road locations.
Mm-hmm.
But don't worry, Mike. One location, with entering at one location, you can enter for a chance to get the car.
Oh, you can? Mm-hmm. In four different places, you said,
four different
right?
places, yes.
And just
so you can start now. It's okay if you're not too late to the game.
All you need is just the camera on your phone. You don't need a QR reader
thing. If you have an updated iPhone, you can just use your camera.
Okay, and look for this thing and look for that QR and just put your phone right over it and it reads it.
Yes, get back. Just, there you go.
Okay.
And click on the link.
So now it just gave me a link right there. And Circle K promo and prizes. And so I just enter all my information.
Yep.
And I can do that how many times a day?
You know, four times a day at each of the four locations. So you can enter at the fuel pump,
mm-hmm.
the candy aisle, the cooler doors, and the Polar Pop wall.
All the necessities. Gas, candy, you know, sodas, and anything else in the fridge. So so $1,000
mm-hmm.
in cash. Gas for a year.
Gas for
How
a
much
year.
Gas is that?
That's like $200 every month.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. All right. What would you do if you won a car?
Honestly, I think I'd be pretty shocked because I never win anything.
If you can't win the car, what do you think would be the best prize? Probably monetarily the gas, I would
Probably
assume.
Probably the gas because I drive so much around San Antonio.
Okay.
So.
And about how many Circle K locations are there? So you could go, and it's only but just four times a day, right?
Four times a day, right. And we have a little, you know, almost 100 locations in San Antonio and around San Antonio. So you can, there's going to be a Circle K on almost every corner that
you
drive
So
you
can
through.
Just drive around and then hit this one, and the next day you're over here, just hit mm-hmm. this one and keep entering the QR code and just go around. So as many times as you want between now and, so you have, what, six more times to enter?
Yes, through next Monday.
Okay. And then the drawing is going to be Monday during the
day? It's going to be that next week.
That next week. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you may find out if you want a car.
You may find out, yep, late next week or maybe even the second week of December.
Wouldn't that be nice for, I mean, just to go, hey, I want a new car, you know? I won $5 in the lottery. I want a new car. So you can really brag to your friends like that. All right. So if you want to enter to win, and if you need all the legalese and all that stuff, you can go to your website
as CircleKTexas.com.
Okay. And once again, just go to any Circle K. Four chances to register at each location. And once
again,
the QR codes are going to be where?
At the gas pump, at the candy aisle, at the Polar Pop wall, and at the cooler doors wall.
Okay. And you can enter all four times. So if you're mm-hmm. getting gas, something like that, just go bing, 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 hit all four of them.
Hit your gas one and then go inside and do your rounds inside as well.
Okay. Great idea. All right. And you can win a car or $1,000 or gas for a year. Abby, thank you very much. Like I said, she's...
My pleasure.
Santa's best helper this time of year. And if you'd like more information, of course, CircleKTexas.com.